Okay, they're pretty much dry now. Just going to just make sure, just see if they're, they should be pretty dry to the touch, and they are. So yeah, this turned out really cool. I'm really happy with the results. Very cool. So there you go. Color changing Vans. Now I'll go ahead and add the shoelaces.